If someone rear-ends my car while I'm stopped and I had one drink, who's at fault? Criminal defense attorney Andrew Dósa explains.